C'est pas du son, c'est un gorilla.
So that's the secret of your sound.
Gorilla.
How you doing? Kick some ass! All right. Okay, good. Good. It's really it's like some Greek amphitheater here. Hello, how you doing, all Greek people? Okay. No Greek people here today? Okay, what time is it? Shall we turn on the smoke machine? No? We'll just wait a few minutes. 10 minutes. Oh, Jesus. It's oceans of time. Okay, good. I'll just tune my guitar and I will harass Roger here to make myself more interesting and we'll see what happens. Okay. The house in the world, and so on. Okay.
Oh, maybe I should tune.
Hey, front row. Is that a digital thing?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Can you send some for the site?
Yes. Not too damn big, but okay.
Yes. Perfect for dragon music.
Yes, dragon music. Dragon music posing.
Mais Stéphane Fer,
I can record today, I have no data.
Ah, good.
What's the name of that in French? Free Kitchen? Les bizarres cousines, je suis un bum, les gens de Percée de Bousse. Okay. I'd like to start this super duper show with speaking about my French dog. Bless you. Oh, good. Maybe you should do it in the mic. Yes? Okay, let everybody know. Good man, Burks on sneezing. Hey! Very good. Okay. We have the monster rig from hell today, Gorilla amplifier, and we have a Russian distortion pedal called Fatal Tube Strachnitskova. It was done in Siberia, I think. It's really ugly, but never mind. Never mind. It's got great sustain. It's like an opera singer from hell. Or some dragon kind of steel. You know, and they cut your organ off and you can sing even. So, okay, let's do the magic intro, also from hell, of course, with keyboards and stuff like that, and we'll see what happens. I will just shows off of my stupid guitar technique, my Swedish stupid guitar technique, and we'll see what happens. I have with me today, as a special request, the Vibro Marcel from Hell, of course, and I will try it on each and one of you, so you can come here and bend over and do the... Okay? Okay, and now somebody's mother is calling on the cell phone. Mama, what's up? Kick some ass. Okay. The magic keyboard intro, maybe. You feel the magic?
Yeah! Oh, oh,
oh. Intro, fuck it. Okay, here we take another tuning here. You have to tell if it's too loud, okay? Tell the sound technician. I hope it's okay. I have a very high pitch kind of playing style that will probably attract some dogs and cats that will come here, maybe from Italy, since this is Fnac Italien, okay? So, but then maybe my French Le Verset de Bouze, Bouzeron. You know that? Le Verset de Bouze?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. I know the French police used to have them, I think, yes. She's very nice. She's eating my neighbors back in Sweden. Maya and everything. I have learned this is called a coulier. Coulier.
Oui.
Okay. Oui. Oh, coulier. Hey, my French really good, yeah. She's really fun. What it is I rub the strings, you know, for speaking with animals. It's very important being a heavy metal musician to speak with the dragons and stuff. They only hear 2 million kilohertz, so... Oh, and you should be really, really happy that I have the little tiny amplifier today, because this is really ugly. Some people think that... is the hard part, but this is the really ugly sound. There was a house in New Orleans, they called it... Oh, you can do it. Okay. Good. Do you know what tapping is? Two hands on the neck. You have two hands on the neck, okay? Oh, it's not in tune, but it's only heavy metal, so never mind. It's okay. You only want... Yo, motherfucker! And so on, okay? I will show some tapping techniques. I feel like I've been doing some serious caca business. The way I sit, it's feeling, oh shit, some serious caca. Actually, I stepped in dog poop today. Every time I'm in Paris, I have to do it. So, and I couldn't find any dog poop until I was outside Café Wawa near Place de la Bastille. So I found it and I stepped in it and I took a photo of the ugliness afterwards. Okay, you can find it on freekitchen.com in 2 weeks. All right, kick some ass. The wake up call from hell. Monday morning. Snack Italiens, get up. Okay, good. Tapping is two hands on the neck. You can do a lot of strange things with that, you know, like the good old Eddie Van Halen could do, you know, a lot of strange. You can look at the guitar sort of like a piano, you know, like a piano, like a piano, okay? Okay, that sounded Italian again, I think. I hope nobody is going to be upset. You can do like this. I'll play a tune called Freak Guitar Camp Anthem for freak guitar persons. Where are you, Kevin? Are you here somewhere? Oh, there's Kevin. Kevin here has founded a Free Kitchen fan club, actually called French Kitchen. So this is the man to talk to with a camera. If you need some serious vibro masseur lessons, this is it. Okay. Oh, Jesus, I'm out of tune. Never mind. We'll do some tuning. Then we'll play the Free Guitar Camp Anthem. It has a theme that goes like... Okay, very nice theme. You can all sing along and you can stage dive downwards, if that's okay. It's okay to stage dive and you can dance. All right.
Here we go.
Take it away. Irritating voice is me.
This is the Freak Guitar Camp.
Style sort of you know, it sucks to the guitar, it's really hard to keep it in. But it's okay because we're in France and it's Monday. Actually, what I'm here is hey, there are you, how you doing, good to see you again. I'm here to super duper promote the new album Move. Yeah, anybody hear it? Okay, good. I'm sorry. I'm going to play a little samba for you. The Vibro Masseur Samba from Hell. Anybody heard that one? Yes, yes, familiar. Yes, we know the Vibro Masseur. That's the only thing we came for. Show us the Vibro Masseur. Show it, show it. No, I'll just show this nice toy phone here. I'm every music store's worst nightmare because I play Gorilla amplifier for about €2. I have the Russian guitar distortion pedal for about €1. And this is like 0.50 euro. It's an amazing toy phone with Pongo on it. Truly, you know, okay? So what it is, it sounds like this. Yo, motherfucker, come on. And what it is, it's got a really cheesy... you got one at home? You got this? Okay. It's good to see some children here today because I think Free Kitchen is music for all twisted good French people. That's really nice. It's good to see you. What it is, it has a really truly, truly strange answering kind of machine. This is... You know what it says is, hello, please leave message after the sound of the beep. Then comes the beep, beep, and then it says bye-bye afterwards. Have you ever called to anybody where there's an answering machine and say, oh, please, mail, leave a message there to the beep, and the boost, and then comes the beep, beep, and then it's aula, okay? Is that a weird answering machine or what? Let's listen to it again. Hey, here we go. I have a little version. And another strange thing is that it says, it's supposed to say bye-bye. I think it says Da Nang. You know, Vietnamese West Coast city, Da Nang. So, and it's made in Vietnam, I think. So, it's a local hit in Da Nang. Shoot me your PTFD game. Good man, good man. Thank you very much. About 0.50 euros in a place near you. Okay, good. I like to do this little samba. I got a wah wah pedal. Spare no expense in Paris. Today this is really good. Where you sit, you can actually see from above where what's happening. Maybe you should do that in future Free Kitchen concert, which you have, you know, hang the audience in the ceiling so you can look down on stage. Okay, this is called Samba from Hell. What it is, I have the Yo MTV rap script, okay? Yo, I'm Dr. Dre, what's up, motherfucker? And so on. And I put it on the guitar, I play like that, and it's really cheesy, but it's okay. Actually, this sound... Same kind of sound, so only need a Gorilla amplifier in my mouth.
Try this one.
You're welcome to dance if you want to have a croissant or something. I'm
if there are any intelligent questions or not so intelligent questions. Hey, Luke, what's up? What's up? What's up? Good to see you. There's Luke, another survivor of my freak guitar camp in Sweden. This man has been in Sweden. He has eaten rotten Swedish fish. He almost puked, but he was French, so he could take it. Okay, good. Good man, Luke. Nice to see you. You want to show a few licks? No? Okay? Nothing? Okay, no, okay. He lost his keys in the Swedish woods, but he found them 2 seconds before the plane left. It's true. Okay, you can just call Luke and then check. He knows all the licks, all right? You know, I have this high-pitched sound, harmonics, overtones, okay? What it is, I like to just explain it. There is no fancy pedal. Every time I'm in Japan, you know, some people come up to me and ask, Matthias Ekrundo, hi, you have very strange playing style. And I think I have some kind of nice, expensive device operated into my ass, my fine Swedish ass. But, and they, you know, they give me some kind of high guitar, you know, and you should try it on this one. I don't believe you can do it. And, you know, it's in every string instrument, there are millions of harmoniques, okay? What it is, it's the 12th fret is here on my fine Caparison Apple horn guitar. Hey! Bum. And the horn connu?
Corn.
Corn. Like corn?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Like a
band. Okay. The 12th fret is just as far to the nut as from the 12th fret to the bar, okay? So it's like a book. You open a book and you say, hey, there is some strange person from Sweden lost in Paris. Get rid of him, get rid of him. That's the first chapter, okay? And you read on the second page the same thing, but backwards. Okay? All right? The same thing. So you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You understand? Okay. So, and the highest guitar note ever is there on the second fret. So this is really experimental stuff, but it's very useful. It's true. What I have is ugly kind of, you know, the X-Files. There's always something very dangerous living in the Texas desert, you know. And this could be my fingers, you know. Just blow it up, paint it green about 20,000 times. So that's kind of, you know, ugly E.T. You know, they have it re-released. It's probably here. You can buy it. Hey, Lavach. Okay, Vash. Okay, good. yes, I'm sorry. I feel like taking off my clothes and just hugging and kissing on each one. Maybe you should turn off the light and we could do some hide and seek, maybe. Yeah. Yes, it would be really interesting. And I can have the vibromasseur, and when you feel something weird back here, it's me. Hey! Okay, maybe not. I don't know. What I do, somebody's just losing it. Okay. Can somebody carry this man out? That's good. You're on the internet. It's he actually is selling this as we go along on Amazon.com, I think. You can just buy it. And it's really important to learn how to pose, you know, sucking your chins like a... So I have my ugly Swedish fingers smacking the string and, you know, intervals. This is... It's way higher. The highest notes are there and there. So what it is, I'll take the G string. No trick. Soon comes Legend of the Boost running. And Daddy, what's up? Daddy, what's up? What's up? What's up? Hey, it's a new song. Daddy, what's up? Daddy, what's up? Daddy, what's up? Okay. And if you would like to do a boogie from hell. Some kind of heavy metal boogie. Need any expensive pedals, just throw it away, you know, plug it into your Gorilla amplifier and a fatal tune distortion pedal. Get a vibromasseur, get a collier and a good French dog and some vin rouge and vin blanc, and that's it, you know, that's all you need. I will try to put this in a context and put a, you know, play a song from my free guitar CD. Hey, I'm commercial. Free guitar CD, and it's called The Grey Hat of Compromise. It has a melody that goes. And I felt that, okay, this could be any guitar instrumental thing, you know. So I just took the first note away, and I played. And hey, it became Matthias Ekrundo version. Okay, good. I'll do that one. Here. Number eight. Here we go. Here, turn up the music. Turn up the music slightly. Here comes the melody, okay? Half step up, okay? Or actually one. About that last note. Thank you. When I was in, I will soon wrap this up. When I was in, where was it? Thierry, was it in Dijon? And they put a nice piece of tape, you know, gaffer tape, you know, gaffer tape. Every musician has to have gaffer tape. And I put it, and I managed, the first thing I did in the store, I walked straight into it, you know, and got all my hair, got a really new kind of haircut, and I ripped it off, and I got it back from the owner, my hair, and I put it as a big backdrop. Okay, somebody's mama's calling in. Mama, mama, what's up? Yo, yo, yo. Okay, I'd like to do one last tune. The La Bamba, I think, would be nice for the kids here. Hey, kids, you now like La Bamba? Yes, just three good chords. I love La Bamba. I would never grow up. Good. And maybe you should try the Vibu Masur. We'll see. I don't know. Am I supposed... Oh, I'm supposed to sit there and look important? Okay. I will sit there and look important afterwards if somebody wants their Vibu Masur signed. Okay? Good. Thanks a lot for coming. We will play in Paris, I believe, somewhere mid-March, something like that. Yes, okay. We will be back, and I will bring 10 vivoiseurs. So each, you know, I'll have one. Actually, I've thought about this. Maybe for France, we should have, because you're weird people like I am, that's good. Should have a Matthias Ia Eklund signature vibromasseur.
Yeah.
You know, the thought of my name going inside and out of people's assholes, wouldn't that be nice? Matthias Eklund, Matthias Eklund, Matthias Eklund. What's up, what's up, what's up? Bzzz. I like that. It's really kinky, doesn't it? You just turn on Canal Plus and here we go. Bzzz. Okay, we'll see what happens. Don't you steal that good idea now. It's hard. I will be in France until I will go back on Friday, so I will see if somebody has sort of taken a patent on it. Well, everyone has a signature model here. Okay, thanks a lot. We'll just do the La Bamba and we'll see what happens. I will look important over there. Hey! Hey! Jesus, that was loud! Oh, that's good. Turn it up! Turn it up! I'd like you to meet the remote control. This is only to be special. The remote control of Hotel Ibis from Place de la Bastille. Sounds like that. Live! Place de Bastille, you can find it there. Room 731. All right. Thank you very much. Merci.
All right.
You can see how important I will look when I go over.
Oh!
And somebody said the table came to me.
Fucking